Bassoonists are a rare type of personality that will go in for spending 7 hours to make a reed that lasts 3 hours. By looking at the historical journals on how to make reeds, I learned so much more about making reeds. We get a piece of cane, we cut that in quarters, we scoop it out, and then we put in a kind of girdle with all of these wires that we wrap around it. And then we wrap that with thread that we paint. While these two pieces, we cut the end and it vibrates. If you read the old journals, it says you use candlelight. And I'm thinking it's because they didn't have electricity, right? And what we saw was with the candlelight, there's actually between the bark and the grain, a little area called the sclerenchyma, and it reflects light. If you get the sclerenchyma right down the center of the reed, it will arch naturally and last maybe up to a year. My name is Kim Walker, and this is a quick note on the bassoon.